should be a goal that we should all share. I mean, no one wants to see the extinction of the polar bears.
Oh, oh, Dr. Tyson, the polar bears are fine. In fact, just the other day, I saw one wearing sunglasses drinking a Coca-Cola.
They're having a great time.
I think you're referring to a commercial. I would advise each of you to study the science, for science is truth indeterminate. And science allows us to detect when people's philosophies are interfering with the dissemination of those essential truths.
Whoa, Mike Tyson is smart.
You know what? Why don't we take a break? But before we go, we've got a quick list of corrections from our first hour.
We'll see you after this quick break.